Your time is at an end. You must decide.
No. I'm gonna end this war on my terms.
Then you will die knowing that you failed to save everything you fought for.
I fight for freedom. Mine and everyone's. I fight for the right to choose our own fate. And if I die, I'll die knowing that I did everything I could to stop you. And I'll die free.
So be it.
The cycle continues.
If you're hearing this, then there is still hope. Hope that you can avoid the same mistakes we made. We fought the Reapers, but we failed to stop them. We did everything we could. We built the Crucible, but it didn't work. We fought as a united galaxy. But it wasn't enough. I only hope the information in this capsule is enough to help you before it's too late. My name is Dr. Liara Tassoni. Herein lies the recounting of our war with the Reapers.
Did that all really happen?
We'll never know exactly what it was like, but yes, the archives tell the true story of those who came before us. They fought a terrible war, so we wouldn't have to.
And that's why we have peace.
Yes, without everything they accomplished, without the information they passed down, we too would be threatened.
What else do we know about the Shepherd?
Just what we have in the archives. But I've only told you a few of the stories.
Can you tell me another one, please?
It's getting late, but okay. One more story.